to you, so I want you to leave with no voice.